fact-checking, fisking, maybe waiting for the facts to be confirmed before you start writing stories like, I don't know, somebody taking something out of their Twitter bio when it was never there in the first place. I don't know, just like crazy things like that. This is why people don't trust the media. This is why people don't trust social justice warriors.